Opening fire inside a local restaurant is no longer on the run today, but police say he made it all the way to California. Officers arrested Trey Gentry this afternoon after he landed in Los Angeles. Police say the 19-year-old shot Joshua Abbott several times yesterday inside the kitchen of the Smashburger in Blue Ash. Abbott, who is an employee of the restaurant, is in critical but stable condition today. Gentry is charged with attempted murder.